Hey everyone, welcome back to Wix Fix. I hope you're having a fantastic day. My name is Ryan, and in today's video, I'm gonna show you how to create a sub menu item inside of Wix Studio. Now, if you're not aware of what a sub menu item is, that's basically when you see a menu, and then there's a dropdown for more menu items, and then maybe there's an additional dropdown with additional menu items. So without wasting any more time, let's go ahead and get started. Okay, so here I am inside of the editor, and in order to create a sub menu, let's go ahead and create some pages. Now I'm gonna create a couple basic pages, like an about page, and maybe even a contact page, just so we can fill in our menu a little bit more. But now let's go ahead and start working on our sub menu. We're just gonna have like a dropdown option. So we're gonna say dropdown. And then what we're gonna do is we're gonna say menu option. Okay. And actually, let's go ahead and name this just in case we add more later. We might not. But then what we're going to say is sub menu option one. And then let's go ahead and create a couple sub menu. So sub menu option one. Let's go ahead and duplicate this one. But we're going to call this one two. Let's go ahead and do that again. And we'll name this one three. Okay. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna have a dropdown, a menu option, a sub menu, and then a sub. So let's go ahead and kind of structure that in our menu now. So what we're gonna do is grab our menu, go to manage menu, and what we're gonna do is add item. And so what we're gonna do is we're gonna go ahead and add the about, we're gonna add the contact, and we're gonna add the dropdown. And just because it's kind of useless to have the homepage in our menu, let's go ahead and remove that there and press apply. And what I want to do now is just go ahead and drag the dropdown one right there. And I think that looks pretty good. Let's go ahead and add our other options here. So let's go ahead and add all of these just like that. And you're going to see all of the pages have been added here. Now, what I want to do is go ahead and grab the sub menu, and I'm going to place this underneath our sub menu option. Then for the sub menu option, I'm going to go ahead and place this under menu option. Okay, and last but not least, I'm going to grab this and I'm going to put this under a drop down. And actually, my bad, I'm creating a sub menu. So I'm going to go ahead and remove the drop down and we'll just let menu option one be our main menu. So what I'm going to do is go ahead and press preview and let's go ahead and hover over this. And this is what you're going to see. You're going to see sub menu option one, then you're going to see sub one, sub two, sub three. And you're going to kind of see that they're all aligned currently. And in order to fix that, what you need to do is come over here to, I think it's layout. And let's go ahead and align it to the left. And what we're gonna do is go into the dropdown. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna align all of the items to the left. We're gonna stretch to fit the menu. And then for the sub menu items, let's go ahead and add like 42, something like that should do. And I will say everything's aligned to the left or right now. So let's go ahead and do align to the left. And instead of fit to menu, we'll just say hug content. So something like this will do. So container width, we'll set to hug content. Container alignment, let's go ahead and set it to the middle here. And then for the alignment of the options inside of it, we'll go ahead and set it to the left. And this 42 pixels is where we kind of did that. So if we want to, we could bring it in a little bit more just so we can kind of see that these options, the sub options, are below the sub menu option right there. So if we go back up to the home page and we kind of just hover, you can see what that looks like here. And let's just go ahead and add additional pages. So if I come over here, maybe we want to have a menu option two, and then we'll have a sub option four. And let's just duplicate this just like that. And then if we come back up to menu, we can go ahead and add these pages. So once again, we'll add main pages. We'll add these four pages here. Press add, great. And let's just go ahead and drag these underneath. Just like that. And this page actually should not be named this. I messed up on this menu here. We want to name this one sub menu too. Okay. Then under manage menu, if we want to, we could drag this underneath this one here. Okay. So now let's just go back over to the homepage. and preview the website, we can see that we now have like two different sub options to the menu option and then sub menus under that one as well. I know this might be a little confusing, but the general premise is that you kind of create your pages over here. Then over here in the menu, you add your pages and you have your main page. Then you have your sub pages. And then underneath that, you can then put your sub pages, just like that. So once you do it once or twice, it's pretty simple. But if you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comments below. But that's basically gonna wrap it up for today's video. If you all did enjoy, please consider giving this video a like and subscribing to the channel for more Wix Studio content coming out really soon. Thank you all again, and I will see you all in the next one.